first victory of the year for you as head coach of Delaware. How does it feel?
Well, it feels amazing. I'm just so happy for these guys. All the work we put in. Man, proud to be a fucking Blue Hen, I tell you that much. Sorry about the F word. I'm proud.
What was going through your mind those last few minutes?